We just want to give a message of hope to all those affected by Typhoon Rolly. Regardless of what happens, we want you to please keep the faith, stay strong, stay hopeful, because the Lord will calm the winds as He has, and He will also calm the storms in your lives. Just keep on having faith.
Just keep your faith in Him. So, ingat kayo lagi. God bless.
God bless.